Roger that, Echo One. When you reach the area where Ace's body was found, give it a good going over. The folks that picked him up said it looked like he crawled there. Maybe you can find some tracks leading to where he was attacked. Copy? 10-4, Echo One, and check in immediately with any new info. Those repeater units are a top priority. Ranger Command out.
I don't get shaken up easy. This place is sending shivers up my spine. God damn it, Ace. Why won't you let me come with you? So this is where Ace died. How terrible.
If you want to play in our backyard, you gotta pay. 15 scrap, or we'll break your faces. And my dog will eat your corpses. Through while I try to figure that out. Their front, our back. Carry the nothing, so we're even? Does that mean we're Rangers too? I gotta go to my good think spot to figure this out. Guys, I'm heading west after my brain stops kicking my head. Come on, boy, let's go. I need to think.
Yeah, that's definitely Ace's handwriting. I'd recognize those chicken scratches anywhere. He didn't die quiet, at least. He went down fighting. Terrace. That metal thing. It's a leg. Christ's sake, what's going on?
I'm going to go to the next one.
Killed this fucking thing, but I wish it was still alive so I could make it suffer. Gave as good as he got. I guess that's some consolation. Where the fuck did it come from? Never seen a robot so advanced before. Not even Max was that tricked out.
One, go ahead. Got an update for me? What? Well, I'll be goddamned. We haven't seen any synthetics around for almost 15 years. We better get a closer look at the tech. Mirror Captain might be able to tell us where it came from. See if you can grab a piece of it and bring it back to Mirror Captain the next time you're at the Citadel. That is Mirror Captain's fancy word for smart robots. She calls them synthetic life forms, or synths. Basically, any robot that can think for itself falls into the synth category. Plain old robots are dangerous enough. Ones that think for themselves are a nightmare. Good, but our priority is still those repeaters. Now that you have them, I'm sending you to complete Ace's mission, which was to attach him to the most powerful towers in Arizona, so we can get a fix on that mystery signal. Unfortunately, we already know that one of those towers, the one at Highpool, is busted beyond repair. Get your asses to Ag Center ASAP, and stick one of those repeaters onto the satellite dish. Copy? Roger, Echo One. Ranger Command out. We'll be right back.